Good afternoon, children. Today we will start exercise 6.1, question number 1. List the factors of 54. Okay, so how we will write down the factors of 54? So 54 comes in which table? So we will start our answer from here. Okay, it comes in the table of 1. 1 54s are 54. Then it comes in table of 2. 2 27s are 54. Then it comes in the table of 3, 3 18s are 54. And it comes in table of 6, 6 9s are 54. Now after that it comes in table of 9 also, but no need to write again, okay? So here we will write our answer. Therefore, it comes in 1, then 2, 3, 6. After that we have to go here, and this way we will go. 9, because it comes in the table of 18 also, 27 and 54 are the factors of 54. Okay. Now we will go to question number 2. Now in question number 2, there are sub questions are there. A. Cross out all prime numbers from the following list. Now here there is a list of the numbers. From that we have to cross out all the prime numbers. Okay. So we will take with the help of pencil, we will cross out. Now 4. 4 is a prime number or a composite number? So 4 is a composite number because it comes in a table of 2. So 7 is a prime number. Then 11 is a prime number. Okay, so 23 also not coming in any table, so 23 is a prime number. Then afterwards 31 is a prime number. Then 36 comes in a table, 37 is a prime number. Then 43 is a prime number. So here we will write down our answer. So 7, 11, 23, 31, 37 and 43 are the prime numbers. Okay. Now there is one more question here. B question. From the above list, make 5 pairs of co-prime numbers. Now, here from the above list means this list, okay, make 5 pairs of co-prime numbers means from this list we can take, okay. Now, what are the co-prime numbers? So, the numbers which comes, there is a only one common factor, that is 1, no other common factor, okay. So, here we will write down our answer. Now, here what we will take? So, we can take 4 and 7, 4 and 7. Why we took 4 and 7? Because when we see the factors of 4 and 7, only one is a common factor. No other thing. Okay. So that is why it is called co-prime number. Okay. Then we are having second pair, that is 9 and 11. We can take 9 and 11. Because 9 comes in which table? So 1 9 is a 9. Then 3 3s are 9. Okay. And 9 1s are 9. And 11 comes in 1 11 is 11. And 11 1s are 11. So only 1 is common. Okay. So that is why they are co-prime numbers. Now the third pair we can make 23 and 51. Okay. So 23 and 51. Because in this also only 1 is a common factor. Then we can have one more pair. We can make 5 pair they told. So we will take 9 and 25. So 9 and 25. Okay. And the last 5th pair we will make 31 and 42. So 31 and 42. These are the 5 pairs. Okay. Now we will go to question number 3. Find the prime factorization of 120 by both methods. Now we have to find out the prime factorizations of 120. Now we are having two methods. One is tree method and one is with the help of prime numbers we are finding. Okay. So here we will write down answer. First of all we will go to the tree method. So how to do this tree method? So we will take 120. Okay. Now this 120 comes in which table? So very easy table you can take. Okay. So here we will make like this two branches we will make. Okay. It comes in table of 120 comes in which table? So we can take 62s. Okay. Now after that this 60 is a composite number and 2 is a prime number. So we will stop here only. Now we will go to 60 and 2 branches we will make. 60 comes in which table? So 6 tens are 60. Okay. Now this 6 is a composite number and 10 also composite number. So we will go ahead. So 6 comes in which table? So it comes 2, 3 are 6. Okay. And 10 comes in which table? So it comes 2, 5 are 10. Okay. So here we can make like this way prime methods. Now what are the prime numbers we have to note down? So here we will write down the answer there. 4. Now here 2, 2, 2. So 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 5. Okay. So these are the numbers. Okay, prime numbers we got with the help of the tree method. Now one more method is there here. Okay, so we will take this method that is called, we can say, continuous division also. So here I will write continuous division method. Okay, so we'll start with the help of 120. So we will take table of 2 first of all. So 2 6 are 12, 0 same as. 2 3 are 6, 0 same as. Now we will take 2 1s are 2, 1 is left. 2 5s are 10. Now 15 comes. So we will take table of 3. So 3 5s are 15. Then 5 1s are 5. Okay. So we will note down numbers. Therefore 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 5. Now we will check in both the answers. It comes in. See 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Then 3 and 5. Okay. So means by any method you will do, you will get the prime numbers. Okay. The concept is we have to find out the prime factorization. Okay. Thank you.